Team ITG.
I like the random map thing you get with 3v3. I hope we don't
Yeah, but
get
we're
a.
4v4, so it's not random.
Yeah. So let's hope the other team hasn't played the map
Oh,
100 times.
this is quite a good map.
I'm not loaded yet.
I'm waiting for I
other
like
players.
this. This will be quite fun. We've got to get to middle quite quick on this one.
Why? Is there a lot of reclaimer?
Yeah, I think there is. Yeah, so this is quite important. And then Jammy, you and who's on the other side have Strux. Yeah, you gotta take the corners. Me and Entropy should go mid.
I'm stubborn, so I could do some tier one and then try and do tier two skip.
Yeah. Should probably take the ACUs. I'm gonna go early.
But what about the air though?
Ah, this is all reclaimable, all this stuff.
There's also quite some reclaim on the mountains.
Yeah, there is it. Who are we playing? Sailor Moon, Bowsonator. He's a 1700 player. These are quite high players. Sailor Moon's good as well. It's
Yeah,
gonna be
I
a tough
recognize that
map.
name. Oh wait, my
Yeah.
hydro is there. Wait, what? I have two hydros.
Yeah, this is going to be a tough map.
Got
Someone has been
hydros.
micro.
Oh yeah, purple. Ah yeah, then you get take another one, I guess. That makes me think this is kind of the air spot. Is there a hostile PD there? I see anti-air, but not normal PD.
There are some PDs in the middle.
Anti-ground PD?
T1.
Somehow I'm failing to see that on my minimap.
I only see anti-air. Oh, there. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. They're built in the wall, Andrew.
Yeah, I have the suspicion that we might be a bit too risky for this matchup.
Don't do our best.
Looks like I don't give a fuck.
Set up, just you.
That's great.
Good job, goat. Get him.
Oh, the botting, man. People in H complain about things. They have no idea. Like the units bumping into each other.
We need an RT, goat.
I forward build power. Quick lamp stuff. Okay. Note to self, you need to make power before you do tier 2 upgrades. Artist from yellow coming in here. Production here. Asset the power. Alright, looks like you also messed up the power guard. Got any spare E I'm trying to upgrade. Or to get there to power, I mean.
Yeah, soon.
There's your radar up, mate. Should I try capture the pigeon?
Ah, fuck. Just too late to kill this T2PD.
Under attack.
Focus is one SU, it's almost dead. We have any bomber? Okay, never mind, we have him. Of moss around the mountains that we're not getting. I'm making a 10 out of it now. I think you're an SU there or something. One air. That's the problem. Yeah, stealths. So kill the Nexus and the TML in the middle. Run to Garry's ACU. You have gun or something, right?
Commander under attack.
This ACU has a stealth and gun. does the eco situation look like? We're seeing them mostly tier 2 max. Yes, TMD's out from them in most places. Unprotected TMD, you could snap him. I have TMLs in mid. They put TMD up everywhere now. Oh, looks like I will soon have a tier 3 power, huh?
Don't let it go poof, an area commander. Three air.
I thought I had enough up there, but
thank you. tier 3 max from them now. Push from Astrox at the top, looks like. I'm trying to get 33 arm now. Squee, it's gone. Artists here. second ships.
Yep.
You okay? Or
yeah, I'm fine.
I can just start killing my 2-3 push. I will make a mobile AA at the front.
I take a fine at least. I'm sure. Or thanks.
Somebody tapped out or something.
Scary for me.
Gary's lagging?
Yep.
Scouting run. I'll soon switch to making some ASF myself.
Red commander here. For the energy goes.
I will have some mobile AA up. Let's start.
I'll start picking them as well.
I don't see it, the bomber. On me.
Which faction is it? It's on the Scots.
I Oh, there it is. Indeed. Yeah.
All the way up.
Right on his base, there are three now.
Okay, so we are definitely not winning this one, right?
Nope.
Yep, good game.
There's some like quality of life things I'm really missing from Age of Empires. Like, I select a bunch of scout planes to go somewhere, and then I'm like, I want to send half somewhere else, but you cannot deselect it. It just shows you have 10 scout planes selected.
You know, you mean like split?
Not necessarily split, but in Age of Empires, it will show you 10 scout plane icons, right? If you have 10 selected, and
yep,
you can deselect whichever ones you want there. You can do even while you do this, you give a move command to all of them, and then you get rid of the low HP ones and send them elsewhere, right?
Yeah.
You cannot do that here. And also, like, if you know you have a tier 3 Enchi somewhere, right? Like, just finding this is so impossible amid the whole clusterfuck if there's like tier 1 and tier 2 Enchis around. And then if you like select all of them, it will only let you build tier 1. Because it would be too easy if you can just build the tier 3 and the unit goes there, right?
Dear. That's it for me. I'm only doing one tonight.
Alright, good game, guys.
Yeah, me too.
Got some stuff to do, but thank you. Good game. Well played.
GG.
Good night.
Yeah, good night, guys.
My mouse was actually pretty decent.
Yeah. Mine wasn't.
We're all at similar for moss pants, except Sailor Moon, but I guess they got units from their teammate.
Yeah.
I was not spending my moss properly anymore near the end of the game. I need way more production.
Yeah, no, it's just I made this quite big D2 push and I lost a lot of units, so I thought by then I would be behind a lot. But it wasn't too bad.
I mean, it's what did we have? Like 1100 or so opponents?
Yeah.
Like, if we are in ship, they should have no chance.
Yes. But Jammer is a 600 player, right? So.
Yeah.
No, I was zero, right? When, or did I go up?
No, it showed about 600 in game.
Ah, Jesus. Now I need to play.
That's another weird thing. Like, you cannot go back from the score screen to the map.
Yep.
Yeah.
Chip!